Hello and welcome back to another episode of BioShock with Cavacav. We are still in Olympus Heights. We still have to find the stuff to turn off whatever crazy shenanigans is happening to me. Code yellow, I believe. Why would you stop it? Really like to. Alrighty. Sounds like somebody who wants to meet Wrenchy. Wrenchy. Wrenchy's really great at making friends.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetent?
Maybe I do. Maybe I want some memory. Nope, cigarette's still stuck. No way to get around that.
Don't disrespect me.
Oh. It's kinda funny. Oh, you're right. When you eviscerate him. Is it right there? No, nope. Just further down. I really do, because I'm not healing enough, and I don't want to blow through a ton of money and or. Cool. Duds. Ring, Mr. Wrench. Alright, I don't remember which one it was. I think it's this one. Super, eat link. I don't need that. I need the expert. Good enough. Do, 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 do. Me and Mr. J. Me and Mr. Wrench. Alright, Wrenchy. Wrenchy. Alrighty. We're going. Yeah. Going. Gonna kill some people. Do, 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 do. Oh. Dang it. Are you gonna tell me? things have gone buster with 744. Fontaine and slow German bean coal. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with a spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that bean coal don't sprout up in his yard again.
They say to save one life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children. But it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here? Or will you deliver them from this terrible shield?
Yep. I just wanted to see one of these giant. If I'd known exactly what it is, I would have just done that. To load it up. Or use the mask. Alright, let me in. Let me in. Me and Mr. Suchong, Frenchie and me, we're the best friends that we can be, Frenchie and me. The statue is unbearable. I regret nothing. Why would you have fire? That seems like a stupid idea. You're using up way more oxygen than necessary. I mean, again, it's not real, but still. It still seems kind of dumb. Yes, thank you. Electric flesh. Oh, I don't have electric flesh.
Yes, the compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but they will certainly be fine.
You're unstable and you're temporarily unable to choose which ones you have equipped. One of the cool parts about that, though, is that since I never use these, it just gives me the opportunity to use ones I never used before. Not 100% sure that's what they were planning. But that'd be cool. Somebody's probably just gonna use, like, the same one over and over again, aka me, and they'd be like, make them use it once. Use them all. Find other one. Frenchie and me. We're the best friends that friends can be. Target dummy. Shh. get out of here. You've got to get out of here. Do it now. I kinda wish you could play the whole game with everything being all jankety. Like, that'd be kinda cool. Like, you don't get to choose which one you use, you just gotta play it. That'd make it. Like, that'd make the game harder, but a lot more fun, I think. New curfew will be enacted on Thursday. Freaking rage!
Okay. It is too dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids with the same containment as you. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
Okay. Yeah, if everything breaks, then we all die. Let's go to Apollo! And we're in Apollo. Hey, I just got that. That's not cool. I just got that. Weird faces. What are you? Brains. This place looks like it's in great shape. I'm just saying. Me and she and me, we're the best friends that we can be. Oh hell. Okay. I'm just gonna wait. Why'd you think that was a good idea? No. I'm kind of a big deal.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
That's what I'm here for. Come on, Richie. We got lives to save. Richie and me. No, I don't care. Boom. I'll fix that problem. Richie and me. What do you got now? Okay. Like, this would be a lot more detrimental if I actually used plasmids a lot more. I really don't. Supposed to go that way, so that means I'm gonna go every other way. That's it, that's the rules. What? Oh. Buddy. Alright, maybe I should get this fixed first. And then I can explore the rest of it. How many is one more? I died. Oopsie. It's destroyed. Why the hell are you still coming after me? Just kill me. I don't care. Yep. Just do it. Give it to me. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Bring it on. Ta-da. Alright. Might arise. I'd buy that for a dollar. Yep. When you die, you drop things, because of course you do. Oh, maybe I should use something else. I'll use the pistol a little bit. Let's play with the pistol for a little while. Me and Pistol Pete. Give him to Ty's Big Daddy as soon as I find one. Food. Good, good. Good, 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 good.
I heard that.
Okay, that's a lot more damage. I'm like, holy crap damage. Alright, machine gun then. Thank you. Running into people. I wanted the bandage, huh? It out. And then you see. Dun, 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 dun. Echo trap. Hammered. Miss Wrenchy. Made Wrenchy work. Medical Expert 3? What? Boom. It's better than Medical Expert 2. Like, duh. Well, of course it is. Personnel ranks. Oh. I don't want to accidentally go the right way. That's too strong. Oh.
Chang's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Okay. Oh yeah, that one's close. Alright. I think with that... they're getting killed anyway. With that, that's it for today. Or this episode, I guess. So, thanks for watching. Would you kindly like, subscribe, and comment? I would greatly appreciate it. And I will see you next time. Bye!